Hello and welcome to Plusnet Help. Today I'm going to show you how to change your password in your wireless Technicolor TG582n router. Firstly, we need to log into your router. If you're not sure on how to do so, then please see our help video. This is your router's homepage. There is a lot you can do from here. For the time being, we are just going to go to your wireless setting. In the middle of the page where it says Home Network, under here you can click Wireless in blue. This will take you to the wireless access point and display the name of your wireless router among other details. Most of these settings can be changed to suit your needs. In order to do this, we need to go to the Configure option in the top right hand corner. You can now change the settings seen on the last page. Your wireless password is at the bottom of the page, labelled WPA PSK Encryption Key. Here, you type in the new password you would like. Before confirming this, it's important to know that it is case sensitive, and doing so will mean all computers connected wirelessly will be disconnected until the new password is retyped in. This includes the computer you are using if you're connected without an Ethernet cable. Once you're ready, click Apply and wait for the changes to take effect. You can then reconnect wirelessly with your new password. And that's it. Hopefully this has helped you with your wireless connection questions, but should you need further support, please visit www.plus.net/help or check out our other help videos.